Okay, it's January 24th, 2016. In keeping with the murderous bastards plot, or whatever you want to call it, I got sun in my eyes, but I can get the sky pretty good on this viewfinder, so you can see the skies down here. What you're seeing up there in the sky, zoom out a little bit right there. See that like white patchiness right there? Those aren't clouds unless you consider them chem clouds, which is what they are. That's dissipated or spread out as you would chemtrails. Up there, all that stuff up there, it's all chemtrails. Looks like smoke. If you're looking with the naked eye, I don't know how it's coming out on screen. It looks just like smoke. That's exactly what it looks like. It's not smoke. Those are what you call chemicals. Look at that line. Where is that? See if I can see on this viewfinder. See that line right there? That one, it was going northeast. But you see all that up there? I got the sun up in my eye, but I can see pretty good on this good viewfinder. And I'm out here without a face mask or anything. I wear it in the mornings early when it's really heavy with the moisture in the air and such. But those would be certain types of clouds. That is chemtrail mixed up in there with the cloud, maybe, perhaps. But, you know, I'm not stupid, you know. Look, there's one of them spray bastards. Let's see if I can zoom in on this one now. See about where he's at. Down in the lower area. Right there. Let's see if I can zoom in. I'm trying to keep the sun off my eyes while I'm looking at the viewfinder. Right there he is in the center. You see that spray bastard right there? Sorry. Again, if my language is what bothers you, and none of this does, you are a fucking moron, and you deserve to die. There's no other way I can put it, you know, because this is serious stuff. And I'm sorry, the swearing might prevent my videos from being on whatever. I don't give a shit. I'm sitting out here trying to get the average person to look at this stuff. And what an idiot you guys are. And nothing. I don't hear anything. Let's listen. Let's listen how many people are out here yelling about off in the distance. You hear that? You hear that? Hear it? Yeah, exactly. Nothing. You know, all that stuff up there, it's raining down, you know, and eventually the people that have children right now, when they have children, good luck at them trying to reproduce. I would say that the male rate is going down a great deal because of all the toxins and crap that they're having rain down into the plant life. The trees, including that. Let me see if I can see with this viewfinder. Okay, yeah, see that on the bark of the tree right there? Okay, that's facing east, northeast. Actually, to the right is north, and to the left of that would be east, but right where I'm facing would be northeast right there. See all that on that pecan tree? It's on that one. It's on that one. Let me see if I can get on that one. It's on that one. I'm not walking off into this wet stuff. On that front tree, it's not a pecan tree. It's a birch tree, I believe. I'm not positive, though. It's all over that tree. See, if there is aluminum in a lot of this crap that they report raining down on us because you're too stupid to say anything about it. Suck your thumbs more. It's even mixed in with that one. It's got moss on it and algae. But it's primarily got that grayish looking stuff on it too. Anyway, the trees cannot absorb the amount of aluminum that they're spraying in the sky. Look, there's another one of the spray bastards. Let me see if I can zoom in on him. Let me zoom out a little bit first. See, the sun's got a glare on it now. And you can't really see it because it's right up by the sun. But anyway, there's one. You can see the line, I think. Yeah, you can see the line. But as it goes up right there, it goes right by the sun. You can't really see it too good. The one over there. I mean, these spray bastards, they know. There's no way a person doesn't know what they're doing. They're told it's for the good of mankind. Not our kind. Not this mankind. Maybe the insane, totally inbred, what do you call them, global elites that think that they're going to live forever, they're going to merge with machines, and you think that's all funny. When do you start reading some of this shit? There's some bizarre stuff out there. And again, like I always say, if the fact that I swear about this bothers you, but you're okay with all that shit up in the air that you are breathing, your children are breathing, we're eating it, we're drinking it, you are a fucking moron, and you really deserve to fucking die. Look at that. You people make me sick. I'll do whatever I can for myself and my family. And the people that come up here after the shit hits the fan, you better know better. Don't even. They've been doing this since the 30s and 40s, I believe. Just different, they're trying different chemicals, different mixtures. But now there's like some type of, what do you call it? The liberal, and the thing is, I don't care about Democrat, liberal, Republican, conservative, whatever. They're all the same thing. They're all in it together. There's the masses that are stupid, and they just follow what the fucktards that are in the D.C. Mafia, which some people call Congress and the other branches in there. That's all the D.C. Mafia, okay? They're in a plan to black out. I don't want to put the sun up on here and burn up the thing, but the sun up there. They want to black that out because the sun's going to kill us. You know what, you dumb fucks? Without the sun, there would be no life on this planet. And when they start blacking out the sun more and more, you're going to have your trees, all types of trees now, having that type of stuff all over it because they cannot absorb the aluminum and other chemicals that are mixed in that stuff up in the sky there, and then they're going to block it out. And you need sunlight for photosynthesis. You don't have to be a scientist to understand without sun, nothing grows. Okay, so, and also if you have any type of solar panels and such, you won't be able to use those. They tell you that you can still get solar power through black sun. Yeah, that's what this way. You can put a solar panel out, one solar panel, and maybe in 2 days, maybe three, you might get what you'd get in about 5 to 8 hours of regular sunlight. And again, I say maybe, because I've tried it. And you know what? I've had my solar panels out with clouded overcast and chemtrail-filled skies, and I hardly get any power in a small generator. So you think you're going to have power from the sun while these murdering bastards are spraying your skies right over your head and you don't even look up? You're a fucking stupid-ass motherfucking moron, okay? I wish to goodness you would fucking die already. Because we don't need people like you that are going to complain about my words. You swear so much. Yeah. Yeah. Go outside and take some deep breaths every morning. And then right before you go to sleep, come back out. Make sure you got that up in the sky. And take some more deep breaths. And you know what? Get a loaded gun, put it in your mouth, and pull the trigger. That would be a lot quicker. Because when you start getting sick, I hope to God you start thinking about me as you're coughing up blood. Fucking morons.